such thing, I swear. What's going on, everybody? It's Bryson, Bryson. Welcome back to another video, y'all. Today, you know what I'm saying? Hey, look, I was about to say we're back with another video, but we're back with another video, you know what I'm saying? But this is my first 2K21 video, you know what I'm saying? I know I'm late to drop a video, bro. I have been busy, bro. Really been busy. But I am recording this at 4:03 in the morning, September 7th, on the Monday, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? I was gonna like stream what's called first look at, you know, like 2K21 and stuff, made my build jump. Hey, my build is a playmaker shot grid, and look, I did remake my build. I mean, like, y'all can go make that build, you know, like the old build y'all seen, but I made a new build. I got one finishing badge, 23 shooting, 23 playmaking, and 6 defensive. That's my new build. It's a playmaker shot grid. But anyway, let's get straight to the video, bro. This is the first dribble tutorial, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you a big dribble tutorial. I know you like, y'all wanna do, like, you know, like, you can still spend momentum, you know what I'm saying, like that. You can do like this, like, no, not that. But like, they brought back a little bit the explosive behind the back. See, like this, you know what I'm saying? You can spam this jump, no cap. And I was grinding this game, so like, hey, I was grinding, but like, my brother was on the game a little bit, so he was grinding my jump too, you know what I'm saying? You can spam this behind, like, I can't even do it. Look at this. There we go. That, I'm gonna teach y'all how to do everything. Y'all can do the momentum behind the back. Then, and I don't know why I made me fade. But anyway, make sure you guys like and subscribe if you guys want to dribble, you know what I'm saying, in 2K21. If you don't know how to dribble, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna show y'all a dribble tutorial. And look, 2K took out quick stopping, but you still can't quick stop in this game, bro. Watch this. Hold on, like this. Look. When you're running, and then shoot. Quick stop, bro. That's the new quick stop. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Y'all learn how to dribble from me. And I'm gonna show y'all like the sigs right now. So yeah, stay tuned. Alright guys, these are my sigs, bro. These are my sigs, you know what I'm saying? These are my sigs, y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all can go ahead and click these sigs right here. I'm gonna go through every one. So dribble stop, you can go through quick or shifty. It don't really matter, quick or shifty. That's like one of the best ones, I think, but I prefer quick because I'm saying I would do quick. Now for removing crossovers, you can use Pro 8. You know what I'm saying? This is one of the best crossovers. You know what I'm saying? All 20, this crossover is glitchy, bro. Like, you could not get ripped. But this year, well, the last year, I was using Pro 2. But this year, I'm using Pro 8. This year, you know what I'm saying? Now for moving behind the backs, y'all can use Pro 6, Pro 3, or Pro 5, one of them. But I prefer, well, I use Pro 6. Y'all can use Pro 3 or Pro 5, but I use Pro 6, you know what I'm saying? For the moving spins, you can use normal one. I think you can do the spin back this year with basic one, but I don't know. But I just use normal one, you know what I'm saying? One of the best spins in the game. Now for movement hesitations, you know what I'm saying? This is Pro 4. I use Pro 4 hesitation. I think this is one like Ticino used last year on 20, so yeah. Pro 4 is the move. Now for your sig size up, Chris Paul, man, this is one of the best sig size up. Look at this, bro, like legit a dribble guy like this. Look at that, wow, dribble guy, bro. Combo up with this sig size up, but yeah, put on Chris Paul, you know what I'm saying? For park size up, you don't really need a park size up. Well, if you want to, like, be like a goofy, you can. I don't use a park size up, okay? I don't use it. Now for basic size up packages, I use Pro 6. I think this is the behind the back. I think it should be. But basic size up packages, I use Pro 6, you know what I'm saying? Now for size up packages, this is the behind the back right here, I swear. You know what I'm saying? And this is, you know what I'm saying? You can use this a lot, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, use the explosive behind the back. You can just like spam that move if you want to, bro. And for triple threat style, what am I saying? Triple threat styles, you can use normal one. I don't use one, so I don't know, like, what does it do, but hey, I don't got it on. But yeah, let's get straight into the, you know, like the dribble tutorial. All right, y'all, you know what I'm saying? But before we start with the dribble tutorial, if you want to dribble, you need a 85 ball handling or higher. 85 ball handling to equip all the sigs and do the momentum, but you know what I'm saying? So yeah, let me get straight to it, bro. The first thing y'all wanna learn is the momentum, bro. Momentum is so easy this year, you know what I'm saying? You can do the fast ones like me. It is so easy. It is on the screen right here. You know what I'm saying? The if your ball is in your left hand, you flick your left stick to the top right, and then you flick your right stick to the, you know what I'm saying, the left, like this. Just flick it up, you know what I'm saying? Well, don't flick up the left stick, just keep it up. But, you know what I'm saying, flick the right stick to the left. And if the ball is in your right hand, opposite, you want to flick your left stick to the top left and flick your right stick to the right. To the left, my bad. You know what I'm saying? Should be like that. You know what I'm saying? All right, y'all, for the explosive behind the back, you know what I'm saying? If y'all want to do this, like that, bro, you want to do this. Oh, make sure y'all hold RT, R2, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But you don't got to hold RT or R2 for the momentum. It's just, you know what I'm saying? I didn't make it. But I'm going to show y'all the behind the back. Look at this right now. Bro, do my move, 2K? All right, bit ready. Like that. If y'all want to do that move, I'm going to show y'all, you know what I'm saying? But all you got to do, it's kind of just like the momentum, but it's different. But if your ball, if the ball is in your right hand, when you hold RT or R2, flick your right stick to the bottom left, and then flick your left stick to the top left like this. Should be like that. It should be easy, bro. You know what I'm saying? And if the ball is in your left hand, opposite way, you're going to flick your right stick to the bottom right and your left stick to the top right like this. You know what I'm saying? And then if you want to spam it, just do like momentum spam. You know what I'm saying? If you can momentum spam, spam, then you can do behind the back spam. But I'm going to show you a combo right here, the momentum behind the back like this. That. I'm going to show you how to do that. It is so easy. You know what I'm saying? This junk is almost the easy moves, bro. So no cap. I ain't going to cap. I think dribbling is a little bit like easier this shit. Like no cap. But basically, how to do this move, you know what I'm saying? You want to do momentum and then quickly do the behind the back. Like what I just showed you. Not that, but like this. You know what I'm saying? Do the momentum and then do, you know what I'm saying, do the behind the back. I keep doing that one, but like, bro, dribbling so awkward. So like this. Oh my god, like that. You know what I'm saying? That's how you do the behind the back this year. And y'all, how to quick stop, bro? You can't quick stop this year. And so every time you do this, it makes you shoot a fade. That jump is dumb. I don't know why 2K just added that in the game. Ronnie, Mike Wayne, I don't know what crap was y'all on, but okay. But how the quick stop is here. So you want to run, I don't know, like you can run to the right or the left, it don't matter, but I'm gonna run to the right. All I gotta do is run, press L2, and then, or LT, L2, and then shoot, you know what I'm saying? That's all you gotta do. Let go of everything, press LT or L2, like this. Quick stop, you know what I'm saying? But if you don't press L2 or LT, you're gonna shoot a fade like this. You're gonna shoot a fade. And y'all, speaking of fades, you can now do your green animation on the fade now. So Titan will be green on this fade and do like a, you know what I'm saying, like a jump shot landing. But that's sweet. But all y'all wanna do is quick stop, run, and then press L2 and shoot. Easy quick stop right there, you know what I'm saying? But this is like the, you know what I'm saying, like the basic, like dribble tutorial. I'ma hook y'all up with another dribble tutorial, you know what I'm saying? Like, if it, you know what I'm saying, like all like the moves come out. Well, I said come up. But if I learn some more dribble moves, I will let y'all know. But this is the basic like dribble tutorial. But anyway, I'll see y'all in the next video. Hope you guys enjoyed, you know what I'm saying? And leave a like, sub if you're new, sub if you're new. And I'm out. Peace out.